Amalai! The tailed beasts are here!
Naruto Uzumaki, we've been waiting for you.
Huh?
I could hear your voice all this time.
You were one of the six. What are you doing here? And what is this place anyway?
This is a world deep within the psyche which only tailed beast and Jinchuriki can come to. Even the man with the mask cannot come here.
You look pretty shocked.
Eh? Ah! That's the Four Tails who freaking swallowed me!
Calm down, son. Naruto, I see you call him Four Tails, hmm? His proper name is Son Goku.
What? Oh! He's got a name, huh? Sorry.
You're a funny one, aren't you?
I've never seen such a gentle opponent go up against the tailed beast before.
Yeah. Is that an innate purity? Or did Kurama do an exceptional job of disciplining you?
Kurama? Who's that?
It's the Ninetales' real name.
Eh? The Ninetales has a name too?
Uh-huh. Every one of the tailed beasts has a name.
Wow. Never knew about that.
I don't blame you, really.
We didn't know their names either until recently. We're here together with the tailed beasts now because we heard your voice.
Your warmth towards them changed our way of thinking.
Being Jinchuriki, we thought of the tailed beasts as nothing more than a search of power all this time. We never even knew they had names and didn't care either way. We closed them off and denied their existence.
In a way, I could kind of understand how they felt. I did a lot of pranking so I could get scolded. I'd do whatever I could to get attention. To me, that was much better than being shunned. I'm a Jinchuriki, but I've got Naruto as a name, and that's important to me, so I guess... Just watching that guy who says names aren't important control the tailed beast makes my blood boil!
You really are a funny one, aren't you?
Hurry up and take care of that masked man. Makes me sick thinking of him in control of the tailed beasts.
Right, you got it.
Kurama, you're listening too, aren't you? Give this guy a hand for us.
No reaction.
Sheesh.
Someday, I hope he and I can fight together as a team. But it would be wrong of me to force him. I know Kurama and I can be friends. I want to do what I can to help him with that hatred.
Then why don't you use our power until then?
We don't have much left to offer, but it's better than nothing.
I'm Yugito Ni, and this is Matatabi.
I'm Yagura, the fourth Mizukage. And that's Isobu down there.
I'm Roshi, and this is Sono.
I'm Han. The beast is Kokuro.
My name's Yutakata, remember Naruto? And this is Saiken.
The name's Fu, and this here is Chome.
Thanks. I'll never forget your names now. They're written on my heart.
Oh yeah, and one last thing. Kurama should be able to hear you. And if he didn't like you, he wouldn't have come this far with you. You know what's going on, don't you, Kurama?
Hmm. get off of me! Naruto!
I'll be taking the Nine Tails now. Naruto Uzumaki, don't you ever quit?
Naruto, you had me worried, fool! You fool!
Sorry, but thanks to getting sucked down there, I learned about the tailed beasts and their names. It was really worth it!
Names? And what would those be?
Ha! You didn't even have a clue, did you? Well, I'm not gonna tell you. Squawk!